Fighting the goodness is really exhausting. Coffee break. Use great coffee that is freshly roasted. Grind the coffee medium size. Of course, you need some damn water. So, preheat it. And fill in the hot damn water up to the valve. Fill the basket entirely and level it off. Put it together. Put the damn heat on, bump it, and let it flow. Wrap a cold towel around to stop the brewing process. And let the chiller begin. May the taste be with you.